shouldn't be doing this. This is weird. Okay, this might seem really weird that I'm doing this, like, now. But a few of you guys were asking if I was okay. If you follow me on social media or whatever, basically I was on a hot air balloon with my family today and something really horrible happened, and a few of you guys were messaging me, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm okay. Basically, I was in a hot air balloon crash. So what happened was, we had enough gas in the cylinders to get us up, but we didn't have enough to get us back down. So we crashed. And a few trees broke off all and stuff, but we still hit the ground really hard. I was lucky. I had a cut and like a few bruises, but some of us weren't. Sorry, I'm not gonna talk about that. I just. Everyone in my family is okay, and I'm okay. And then I'm on my own, and it's like just you, and there's nothing to distract you. Oh God, that's why I think that's why I'm doing this video right now, because I just don't want to be alone. And I just don't want to be alone to like with to think. So you're on your own, and all of a sudden, like everything hits you, like all the feelings from the balloon hit me, and it, you know, for a second, I feel like I'm back there, and I'm terrified. I mean, that's what I felt anyway. I mean, that's what it was like for me. You know, you feel what you feel when you feel it. There is no right or wrong. I mean, that's what it was like for me. That's what it was like for me. With Josh and Pop. You know, like I was numb to everything and everyone. And then I would be really aggressive, and then I would just be bawling, and I had no idea why, and it would just come out of nowhere. Going to sleep though is like the worst, because you've got nothing to distract you, and like you're all alone, and it's just you and your brain decides to relive it all over and over and over again. I think that's all I can just do right now. Talking about it's like really exhausting. Yeah, that's all for me this week. Thank you so much for everyone who has commented and checked in with me. I really, really appreciate it. So yeah, that's all. Okay, thanks guys. Ciao.